This is Brian Hancock, and I'm the lead pro coach in the ZYTO training department. And today I wanted to talk to you about the vectors tab and how to use the vectors tab. Here you can see we've got a report pulled up, and there's a couple of items that are out of range, the lung and the pancreas. Now, to look at how the pancreas is connected to other things in the body, according to traditional Chinese medicine, we're going to go ahead and click on the vectors tab. So by clicking on the vectors tab, I click on pancreas. And when I click on pancreas, you can see the different vertebrae that are associated with pancreas, any other organs or glands that might be associated with pancreas, like the thyroid here, any teeth that are involved, and of course the TCM meridians. So now, in order to identify this circuit that the pancreas is on, we would go back into the report and look at the thyroid and see if it's out of range. Look at these teeth and vertebrae to see if they're out of range. And of course, we would look at the data point for the spleen as well. So going back to the report, we'll scroll down to the vertebrae. And here in the vertebrae, you can see that C4 was related to the pancreas, and it is out of range, as signified by the yellow. TH6 is out of range, TH7 is out of range, and then TH8 is not out of range, but that's one vertebrae that's not out of range in regards to the pancreas, but 3 out of 4 are. So that's a really strong indicator that pancreas circuit could benefit from some support. Now we can keep on going down to the teeth, and once again we've got 4 teeth that are associated with the pancreas. Let's go back to vectors and take a look real quick. T2, T3, T28, and T29. So going back to the report, you'll see that T2 and T3 are out of range. T28 and 29 are out of range. So now we know that all 4 of the teeth regarding the pancreas circuit are out of range. Let's go ahead and go down to the TCM meridians. The one meridian that's associated with the pancreas in traditional Chinese medicine is the spleen meridian, and it is also out of range. So if we go back to vectors, out of all of these items that we see that are vector to the pancreas, the only two that aren't out of range were thyroid and TH8. Everything else was. This is really good information to prompt the practitioner to ask better questions about the wellness regarding the pancreas circuit. So using the vectors tab, that would be the way to identify correlating data points. Now I want to go back to the report and talk to you about 0DRs. And if we go back to the organs bar chart, you'll notice here that spleen is an organ that has a 0DR. So let's go back to the vectors tab to see how that would relate. So I'm going to click on the vectors tab. I'm going to then deselect pancreas and select spleen. And you can see here that spleen is also related to the thyroid, which vertebrae are on that circuit. And then we can also see the teeth and the meridians. If we go back to the report and look at vertebrae, you'll notice that C4 is related to spleen. TH7 is related to spleen. On the teeth, we also have tooth 20 and tooth 21 that are related to spleen. And then if we go down to the meridians, you'll see that the spleen meridian is out of range. And so even though spleen was a 0DR, there were several items on the spleen circuit that were out of range. This might also indicate that the wellness of the spleen circuit might be considered by the practitioner. Thanks for joining us for this ZYTO video. We'll look forward to seeing you next time.